Provost. Underneath, lays it up and in. Provost ties the game, 12 apiece.
Well, Coach, against North Dakota, it was your team's turn to make a big second half run and run away from the defending Great West Conference champs.
Yeah, I thought it was, obviously it was a very competitive game. I thought we played, well, pretty consistently throughout, as did North Dakota. Different than our previous game against Utah Valley, we were able to execute a little bit better from the 8-minute mark all the way down to the end of the second half, and we're able to, build a little bit of a cushion and hang on.
And four players reached double figures: Jared Marie, Brandon Provost, Josh Cleveland, and Jesus Delgado.
Yeah, I thought our ball movement has been good in general the last couple games. We're playing with a lot of confidence. Those guys on the perimeter are attacking. I thought Josh was really the beneficiary of some nice plays by those perimeter guys, getting in the lane, drawing help, and dropping it off to him. And he was really effective and did a great job of finishing around the rim.
Cleveland had some monster dunks, really rocked the field house.
Yeah, well, obviously Josh has great athleticism, and I think the thing that he's doing better is finding open seams when guys penetrate, and his man helps. He's doing a better job of getting into open seams. He's doing a better job of being ready to catch difficult passes in tight areas, and then he's obviously very good at finishing when he gets it there.
What can you tell us about CSU Bakersfield?
Well, those guys are an excellent team. I mean, if you look at the volume of wins and the nature of their wins over the course of this season, there's no question they're an outstanding team. We played a good game with them back in early January out there. They were the better team for sure the last 10 minutes of the game, and kind of pulled away from us. A game that was really close through the 40s and low 50s. So we're happy to have the opportunity to play them again. We know that we're going to have to play really, really great basketball to win here tomorrow night. Yeah.